We had the Blender MCP going viral a few months ago, and finally we have the Figma MCP. So by this, we can directly convert our Figma designs into workable code with the help of LLM. So in this video, I'll be just explaining you, because this particular MCP feature works only in the dev mode. So I guess to have the dev mode, you need to have the paid Figma version. So this is the official Figma guide how to use this particular feature. And to get this page, all you have to do is just search for Figma MCP. You'll be having this help.figma.com, and you'll be redirected to this particular page. So this is the dev mode MCP server, and here they have clearly mentioned, right, who can use this feature. The dev mode MCP server is open for beta, available on dev or full seat on the professional, organization or enterprise plans. So if I click this, and as you can see, dev or full seat, which is the paid version of Figma, like you need to pay this, like dev or full seat. So in the free version, we won't be able to use this particular MCP feature. And apart from that, you must also have some of the AI code editors. For example, you must have MCP in Cursor, Claude, Windsurf, or you can even use VS Code because it has Copilot integrated to it. So once you're done with this necessary setup, first thing is make sure that you're having Figma desktop, okay? You shouldn't be using the Figma website application. You just need to have the Figma desktop app. And you should make sure that you are updating to the latest version. So for that, you can just like check for updates and update Figma to the latest version. And next thing is you need to enable dev mode MCP server. So for this, you need to go to this particular icon, preferences, and here you will be having enable dev mode MCP server. So this feature, as I told you earlier, is only available for the paid Figma users. I'm a free user, so I don't have it. But here they have just enabled it. And next thing, you need to just add this particular code, set up your MCP client. So this is for VS Code. Just go to this place and like paste this particular piece of code. We have for Cursor, Windsurf, Claude, and other editors. Just so easy, you just need to go to this particular settings thing and just paste this particular JSON. And next, we need to prompt our MCP client. And after this, you just need to like copy the Figma link. So for that, you can just go to your design, select the particular Figma link and go here and copy link to selection. And once you're done setting up everything, you can just paste it and ask it to convert this particular design into code, and your LLM will be able to generate the code. And this is the example video that they have given in their official site. It was able to generate the code so accurately, and even there were some click functionality features were implemented so well. So just straight out, guys, and that's the update. They have also got a new MCP thing. Subscribe my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Thanks for watching.